I'm the type to use tape to put my papers together. Yeah. When I'm driving down the road super late for a meetup, you can best believe it, any yellow light I'ma speed up. But I'm waking up on time to go to a class of mine. My teacher the mastermind, telling the class, guys, you got an assignment. Now I'm good with the grade I got, but then she says it's 30%. Fine! So go to story up and why I got it done. Okay. After class, I was thinking what I should eat for lunch. Then I look at my bank account and see it's all in the rough. Now I'm thinking the ramen noodles looking good in the cut. Go to my dorm room to work on essay one. I'm writing my first paragraph out of a ton. I'm typing my laptop while I'm still in the run. Then it shuts down cause it's getting hot from the sun. Man, it's getting aggravated. Now I gotta walk a long way to the library. Find a desktop that is nowhere near to me. Super duper far so nobody could hear from me. I sat down after I found it and I logged it again. Got a little over an hour to be turning it in. Then I sent it off after I spell checked for the win and rested. Cause sometimes you gotta do what you can. Yeah, you either sitting or you gon' make a stand. You gotta do what you can. Yeah, even if it wasn't part of the plan, you gotta do what you can. Even when it doesn't make no sense, you gotta do what you can. Do what you can. Do what you can. You gotta do what you can. Do what you can. Waking up in the morning, getting back to the grind. So many things with so little time. We either understand or stand under the stand of the prime. And a wise man wouldn't need to know why. But then I'm arriving at my job. The mindset, do the work and get out, so you can finally do the things that you like. But then the boss come to tell you somebody ain't feeling right. So could you please work overtime? Man, I promise if I had a whole lot of dollars and I would be in college. Wonder why I'm even in college. And if I'm being honest, I just wanna be with the father. Cause everything down here is lactose and intolerant. How do you get creative when you need education? How you find the time to do it with a job occupation? And if you do, how do you keep the right motivation? Cause it was lost in the last three lines and I've been saying I've been in and out of space. Trying to keep up, running the marathon as a race. I'm good with the bad pacing, bad at being patient. Cause if somebody leave me on hold, I'ma take that phone and I'ma start swinging. You wanna find your identity, then find your creative. Cause what you made of is what you be making. Buddy, that's a bold statement. Italicize it and underline it. And remember that you gotta do what you can to break it. You either sitting or you gon' make a stand. You gotta do what you can. Even if it wasn't part of the plan, you gotta do what you can. Even when it doesn't make no sense, you gotta do what you can. Do what you can. Do what you can. You gotta do what you can. Do what you can, okay? Yeah, I'ma haul a bunch of stuff with a fork rail, I do what I can. I'ma take my girl out, use $4, I do what I can, okay? I'ma record using a mic on my camera, cause I'ma do what I can. Do what you can, do what you can. You gotta do what you can, do what you can. Okay, do what you can, do what you can. You gotta do what you can, do what you can. You gotta do what you can, do what you can. You gotta do what you can, do what you can. I gotta do what you can. Do what you can. You gotta do it. Do what you can. Yeah. Okay. The champ is hot. The champ is hot. The champ is hot. The champ is hot. The train is hit. The friends are here. The champ is hit. Whoa. Get him.